basically, when I come back to Rochester, people like to go to like their favorite places. I got so many family members and now nieces and nephews that it's almost nearly impossible to see them all when I'm in town. So what I do is I have to go from house to house to house or have like a big party or dinner.
This is the new Strong Museum here.
This is the new Strong Museum, like my dad is saying. But it's it kind of gives me a little stress having to get around. Hey, Graham.
They're waiting for cranberries.
Oh my God, there's a deer.
Judy Wambach, Abby's mom. Am I lucky or what? How does it feel to be back in Rochester?
Well, Mom, it feels good. It's always really fun to come back and be with fam. Just, I love it. You know, I mean, every time I come back, the kids are like 6 months older and people have 6 months more worth of stories, so it's always really fun. So, Rochester to me is food. I come here usually gain 10 pounds for a weekend, and it's because I'll have 13 hot dogs in 5 days. I'm not kidding. I love the hot dogs here. It's a Zweigel hot dog. I usually go to Don's Original and get cheese, hot sauce, best hot dogs ever. I'm going to be downing them.
Hi, I'm Pete Wambach. I'd like to ask my daughter a question. What formation are you going to run tomorrow?
Dad, that's a really good soccer question, and I expect it from nobody else. Can't tell you what the formation is. We don't allow to release our roster and our game plan for a game, so I'm sorry. We'll have to wait till the camera's turned off to tell you. I'm just kidding, Greg.
I think so. How does it whistle?
Is it on? Oh, there we go. I hear everything. I've never had a hearing aid in my ear. Yes.
Peter Wambach, Abby's brother, yes. Older brother. So Abby, what's up after this game's done? What's next on the U.S. agenda? National team's agenda?
Officially, residency's over, but then we go from here. We have a game on October 1st in Los Angeles against Chinese Taipei, or China Taipei. Then after that, we go to South Korea playing a Peace Cup. We'll have a camp before then. And then we have qualifying at the end of November, which obviously will get us into the World Cup for 2007. So I'm going to be pretty busy. I won't be home. That's why I'm here.
So we'll see you next year.
All right.
Abby, are you having fun? That's the number one thing. Are you having fun?
You know, I mean, I love playing soccer. I used to want to quit when I was in high school. My brother Andy talked me back into it. So I probably should give him half my paycheck. It is important to have that support from your family. I remember my dad, he said to me once, and I don't think my mom knows this, so I may be getting him in trouble. He said, you know, you have a short period of time to excel in this industry, in this job, in this sport. You have to take advantage of every second. And so I thought of that, and school will always be there, things will always be there, but you know, you have to really look at you have to prioritize your life. And I think my parents have really helped me designate the priorities that I have in my life. And it's about being able to do something that I love to do and that not many other people can do. I feel pretty special.